Sup guys, this is Zombiegon here. This is part 8 of Until Dawn.
Hey,
the fuck is going on?
Guys, come on!
Shit.
Hello?
Sam?
Oh
fuck.
God!
Sam, now she's dead.
The choice is yours.
Hello?
Oh my God, we need help, please! Oh!
Fuck, man. Who died here? I don't think anyone died, I don't think. Fuck. Shit. Is he alive though? That's the thing.
Shit. Shit.
Fuck, who is that? Okay. Take off your, yeah.
Glad you found me.
It's okay. Okay. You're okay?
Yeah. Dude, what
my
are
God,
these fingers?
Fingers, Mike.
Yeah. Yeah, and I'm the lucky
had
one.
Had to chop
Jesus,
them off, man.
Happened? There's some fucking maniac up here on the mountain. He's trying to kill us all.
He's trying to.
Listen, this guy who you're talking about, he attacked me. He showed me these videos too. And one of them showed Josh being killed. Ripped apart by this huge fucking saw blade.
Jesus
Christ. Fucked right up.
What the fuck is going on around here?
Really though, man.
There's,
so much fucked up shit.
It won't open. Can you unlock it from your side?
Try. But first, we need to see if there's any clues. Huh. Yo. Can I go through this door? I cannot go through that door. So I have to go through this one. It's like you left that for her. Also, I've got a bomb. Boom! Done. Okay, I can open that. Lift it up. Okay, there we go.
Hey.
Jeez, you look like
why don't you guys just have sex already?
Nice to see you too.
Hey, my keys! Don't need to use the bathroom!
What are you doing?
Well, actually, the towel didn't turn out to be the best outfit for fighting off killer maniacs, you know?
Just too naked, be free, fucking A.
Oh, right. My bad.
Don't be a dick.
Okay, done. Let's put this scene to bed.
I'm in that.
The fuck?
Is that crying?
Who the fuck was that?
No! No, no, no! Get away!
Oh, Chris. Chris.
What the fuck?
You've heard of Blanks before.
Wait, what?
I mean, really?
What the fuck?
Oh, God. Oh, my God, Matt! Matt! Oh, Jesus. Shit. Oh, shit.
That's fucked up.
Damn it.
That was fucked up. Come on. Let's go. We're almost there.
Top. Alright. Now we're talking.
Felt bad for not saving Josh, and then it's him that's going around fucking killing everybody anyways. It's like, what the fuck? I don't fucking get it. Let's go with, what's in there? Nothing. Let's keep going. Whew. Fucked, man. Why the fuck? Seriously, though, what the fuck is Josh doing? Like I said at the very beginning, I kind of suspected something to do with him. Like, think about it. The guy's sisters died. That's enough to make somebody to snap. So now fucking Ashley's gonna fucking hold that against him for basically going to shoot her. But think about it, the guy panicked. Okay, well that's good. There we go.
Shit! Okay.
Fuck.
How do I get this thing on?
We need to get over there. So we need to go somehow up. I think we have to go this way. That's fucked up. Clocking in machine. So that means people fucking worked? Well, yeah, it's a mine. People fucking worked here. Of course they did. So wait a second. So that means nobody's actually died yet? Or what? I don't know if Jess is actually dead. Where is she? I wonder if she's actually dead. There's gonna be some fucking clues around here, I'm assuming. A totem. So that's good. Oh shit! That's gonna happen. She's gonna fucking go. Come on. Let's go. Okay. Be careful. Not good.
Oh God! Oh, damn.
Okay, now you have no flashlight and no torch. Holy shit!
No! 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 No!
Fuck. The battery's gonna die. Fuck, this sucks. Okay. Break anything or hurt yourself. Try not to, at least. What is this? I don't know. Looks like a fucking like chairs, like piece of a chair.
Weird. Really weird.
What the fuck is that? Leave. Fucking be good. Let's do this. Oh,
no.
Fuck. Let's try this again. At least she didn't die. Like, that's my biggest worry, pretty much, when they do these. Because they fuck up and die. Okay, there should be one more jump to ladder. Okay. Fuck yeah, got it. Okay, up. This is gonna fall, watch. Just something tells me it's gonna... Okay, does she have her phone? Where the fuck is her phone? Is there anything here? What is that? Nothing. Okay. So just be careful you don't get shot, basically. The fuck is that? Something gonna be over here. It's not good. Let's be a little bit quicker. Fuck, battery's
Come
dying.
On, for fuck's sake.
Yup.
Son of a bitch.
Now you got no light. Hey, I got my torch though, at least. Fuck yeah. What is that?
Oh my god.
Put the power on. I don't know if that was good. I swear, every time, that's gotta alert people. Or alert the guy that you're there, you know? What the fuck? Seriously, I really wanna know what the fuck Josh is doing and why he's doing this. Who is that was dying then? Another totem. What's this one? What the fuck? A danger totem. Interesting. Whoa, what is that? Well, there should be something over here. Hopefully. That's scary as fuck. So let's go back to the other door. Because I don't want to miss out on anything. There's not a door, but like, there's a bunch of other shit to look at, I swear. Already looked at that. Can we go in here? Oh no, you just gotta go through here. You have no choice, you have to. Okay, well, let's do it then. Let's try and stay alive. Okay, what the fuck? Run, 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 run.
Yes.
Shit. Yeah, but how are you gonna get up there? You're not gonna make it, exactly. Fuck. Too bad it wasn't that easy, eh? What's this? Holy shit. That's what's-her-face's glasses. Fuck. Shit, wrong button.
Yana.
Yeah. Come on, let's get this. What?
That's exactly a year ago. What does this mean?
It means so many deaths. Are either going to happen or have happened. And you guys aren't the first ones that this has happened to. That's what I'm assuming it means. Beth. Beth's cross. What the fuck? That's fucked up, man.
Oh my god. Oh,
holy shit.
Shit.
Who the fuck's getting burnt? What's this? Holy fuck. That's gotta be some. There's gotta be a way to open it. Okay, so. Seriously, what is this? It has to be. This has gotta be something. There we go.
Oh, she was down here.
That's fucked up. Can I open that? Come on. There we go. Let's find some more clues. Oh shit. Oh, holy fuck. Beth's head. What the fuck?
Oh god, Beth, no. Oh god, Beth, no.
Holy shit. That's fucked. That's crazy as fuck. Poor girl, man. Fuck, could you imagine finding your own friend's head, man? Holy shit. That'd be super insane. Too much. Wouldn't be able to handle it. Okay. So, I should be able to go through here. No. There we go.
Come on, let's go!
Faster! Who the fuck is that?
Oh god, please don't come this way.
I can't move.
Get back.
Shit. Run. Holy fuck, I almost missed that one. Light the fire. What are you doing? Shit, he probably just runs right through it like nothing. Of course he does. Do you need to figure this shit out now?
Oh god!
No. Hide. I don't know if that's good. Hiding isn't good, because he's got a fucking flamethrower. Shit.
Josh?
Josh!
Josh.
Oh, very good. Every one of you, you got my name. And after all you've been through, good. Good. I mean, how does that feel? Right? How does it feel? Do you enjoy feeling terrorized, humiliated, I mean, panicked? All those emotions that my sisters got to feel one year ago? Only guess what? They didn't get to laugh it off. No! Nope! No! They're gone!
I don't know if you noticed this, Josh, but none of us are laughing.
Oh, come. Why the long faces? Come on. It's good to get the heart racing every now and then, right?
That's fucked up.
I mean, every one of you just pitter-pat. I hope you appreciated my little phantasmagorical spectacle. I mean, no detail too small.
That just
no
happened.
Opportunity missed. It was such a delight to play the puppet master to all of your Pavlovian panic.
That's fucked
all that
up.
Gore? Gore galore. Fake bodies. I mean, God, that shit was expensive. And no retakes. Nope. Only double takes. Oh, you should have seen your faces. Hook, line, and sinker for every little stinker.
Josh,
that's
why
fucked up.
Doing this?
Yeah, don't even ask this squirrely little runt. He's got no clue. He's out of his fucking tree.
Well, he's definitely off his meds.
Oh, come on, you guys.
That's fucked up.
Revenge is the best medicine.
You're done.
Mike, he's sick.
What? Come on, you guys are all gonna thank me when you guys become internet sensations.
Wait, what?
Oh, you better believe this little puppy's going viral, ladies and germs. I mean,
what
we got
fuck?
Unrequited love. We got blood. I don't think there's enough hard drives in China to count all the views we're gonna get, you guys.
What are you talking about, you asshat? Jessica's fucking dead.
What?
Did you hear me? Jessica is dead.
She's
We're gonna
dead.
Fucking pay, you bitch!
Fuck.
Guys,
I'm not
come
gonna
on.
Kill him, though.
Seriously, this is crazy, you know?
Shut up.
Why'd you hit her, man? Huh? Why'd you have to fucking hit her?
What are you talking
you
about?
You punched Ashley, you piece of shit!
Yeah, he did.
I got so mad.
You don't hit a girl. You just don't.
Dude, Chris. Bro,
I... And I'm not your bro.
Where are we going? Where are you guys taking me?
Locking you up, bro.
What?
You can't do anything stupid before we call the police in the morning.
Come on. I didn't do anything.
Are you serious, bro?
The
goddamn
fuck.
Murderer is what you are.
I didn't do it. Michael, please, just listen to me, man. I did not hurt Jessica.
You know what, man? You need to shut up.
Chris, hey, come on, Coach. We're partners.
Stop. Don't say that.
Oh, fine. Be a dick.
Fuck, man.
You only see what you want to see.
Stop talking!
I don't think he deserves to die, though.
It's not my fault, you suckers can't take a joke.
That.
Oh.
Not until we can fully confirm that he's the one that killed her.
You feel a little bit of pain right now? I am so, so sorry! Ah,
stop it!
Jesus,
stop! Michael, I'm sorry, man. I can't tell you how sorry I am that something happened to Jessica, but I swear to you, I have no idea what happened to her.
Fuck,
Josh, be honest with me. Do you really expect us to trust you for a single goddamn second after all the shit you put us through?
Really, though, man.
Well, can't we all just get along?
You fucked up big time, bud.
Ah! Damn it!
Not dicking.
I'm not gonna kill him, though. I don't give a fuck. Not happening.
Not how it's supposed to go down. You're just a bunch of bullies! You can't hang out a guy just to try like this, guys. Huh? Not like you got the guts to really do anything about it anyways.
Ah! Don't.
Stuffit, you're the biggest coward there is.
Uh-huh. I did something. I made you believe in the world I created. And I showed you parts of yourself you were too afraid to visit.
You manipulated us. You tricked us. You hurt your friends, and you did it all while you hid in the shadows. You're a coward, Josh. That's all you are.
Okay, tie me up now, okay?
Stay still,
right,
man.
Right, still.
Okay, can tie him up if they just wiggle around.
Gosh, dude!
I leave me a little wiggle room, huh? What does it take to shut you up?
Oh, not so tight, okay?
Fuck, man.
Not so tight, okay? Get wiggled around. It's plastic ties, that's where it's...
What in God's name is he talking about?
This is hard to watch.
You ever see this kind of shit before?
Oh, I've never seen him like this.
Your money back.
Snap.
Hey, Mike. Mike.
What?
What happened with Jess, Mike?
You know what happened.
No, I don't. I got a problem, Mike. I don't remember killing Jess.
Christ.
No, I mean, like, I feel like I would remember killing her, you know?
Yeah,
she's
exactly.
So soft. And she's probably got, like, a really tight bod.
Shut your fucking mouth!
Don't shoot him, though.
No! Seriously? What? Did you think I was gonna shoot him?
I don't know.
Come on, Chris. You know me better than that.
Yeah, Chris. You know me better than that.
yeah. Well, just next time, give me a heads up, all right?
Oh, you poor little piggies. You can't even get your good cop, bad cop routine to work. Leave it to the pros, bros!
Why don't you go back to the lodge? Make sure everything's all right. I'll stay here with this lunatic until the morning.
Oh, sleepover. Can we order pizza?
Fuck's sake,
man. You sure you're okay? Yeah. Don't want to know everything's fine back there.
Yeah, you're right.
He snapped, man. Full on snapped.